Mitchell, Top of the Pops, top 20. Number 20, Busta Rhymes featuring Janet, What's It Gonna Be? At 19, Britney Spears, Baby One More Time. 18, The Cartoons and Witch Doctor. 17, New Radicals, You Get What You Give. New at 16, Cassius and Feeling For You. At 15, it's Texas, In Our Lifetime. 14, a new entry, Cooler Shaker, Shower Your Love. 13, Martin McCutcheon, Perfect Moment. A new entry at 12 for Pete Heller, Big Love. And a new entry at 11 for Fierce, Days Like That. Number 10 this week, Basement Jacks and Red Alert. At 9, Fatboy Slim, Right Here, Right Now. At 8, Fats and Small and Turn Around. And at 7, Why Don't You Get a Job by Offspring. Bryan Adams has a new entry at 6, Cloud Number 9. At 5 this week, TLC and No Scrubs. Straight into 4, Stereophonics, Pick a Part That's New. Brand new at 3, 911, Private Number. And at number 2, it's Westlife and Swear It Again. And don't miss the brand new Top 40, first, every Sunday at 4 on Radio 1.
That was The Chart. I'm Jen Middlemiss. That was this week's Top of the Pops. But now steady yourselves, girls, and get ready to scream that the world's biggest boy band, that this week's number one, this is the Backstreet Boys. See ya.
Jen, you are my fire, the one desire, believe when I say that I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. I can't reach to your heart when you say that I want it.
Look at this monster.